So if there was some nonsense about his health, I mean, I'm not whining about him. Goldman will find out. And then you're pretty straight and clean. But that's not a black, that's not a red flag. It's not based on any poor behavior. You didn't do anything. That's someone's subjective opinion. So they'll find out, did Mike go to this school? You know, did he do this? Did he work at Morgan Stanley for this period of time with Jerome's on his resume? They can find that out easily in a background check. But is he having an issue out of his payout? That's not something I don't think they care about very much. That's my opinion. But then I think they would, you know.